Mr. Rajamouni, thank you. Thanks for having us.
No, it's a pleasure.
Yes, we are here for the mission, the trade mission to from the Netherlands to India. I know we are all already working together, India and the Netherlands. Why is this trade mission needed? Why does it has an importance?
India and Netherlands, the potential is so huge. Whatever we have achieved a lot, but whatever we have achieved is still a small percentage of the potential. So we truly want to take this relationship to a height we have never before seen. And that is why Prime Minister Rutte went to India in 2015, and now he is going in 2018. Yeah. Prime Minister Modi came here in 2017.
That's right.
And within 1 year of Prime Minister Modi going, Prime Minister Rutte is already going to India, and he's taking with him four senior ministers, the mayor of the city of Hague, and the largest ever trade mission to India. 135 companies with over 190 representatives. So I think the commitment that Netherlands is showing to strengthening relations with India is very impressive, and India is more than ready to reciprocate. We want things to happen in this relationship, and we want this to be the best ever possible. Well, market is certainly one of the issues which is attracting global attention to India, but it is not just market. It is also talent. It is also people. The Indian people, wherever they are in the world, they are respected, they are admired, because they are hardworking, they are honest, they are disciplined, they don't create trouble in society. So the same Indian people are there in India, and 1.3 billion of them. And I was just telling somebody, in India people are workaholics. We work on Saturdays, we work on Sundays, we
no
don't
weekend.
Take long vacations. So it is a huge business opportunity.
Yeah.
And the Netherlands has strengths in exactly the area where India has maximum needs.
Yeah.
So if we can form a partnership, not only will the situation, the conditions in India vastly improve, Dutch companies can make a lot of money, and the Indian diaspora here can act as a bridge between the Dutch and between India, because the diaspora, the predominant majority who are Surinami Hindustanis, know Dutch language, they have grown up here in the Netherlands, they have studied in Dutch universities, so they are the best bridges possible.
Foreign investment, FDI specifically. 50% of that is about 225, has come in the last 48 months. Now, what's interesting about that? Of this 205, 92% came on what we call as the automatic route. It did not require approvals. India today is one of the most open economies on the planet, with private capital having the ability to play a role in each and every sector. And the other interesting aspect of that 205 is over 50% of it is greenfield investment.
Oké, dames en heren, ik heb nog een persoon hier naast me staan. Dat is de CEO van Invest India. Dat is de heer Deepak Bagley. Hij is helemaal uit India gekomen om hier vandaag bij de presentatie te zijn. Sir, thanks for having us.
Thank you for having me.
You are here today from India for the presentation about the trade mission to India. Why you are here? What's the reason for you?
Netherlands is very important for us. It's a very important bond. It's a bond which goes back 400 years. And I'm here especially just to tell everyone how we are waiting for them to be in India and to welcome them there.
That's nice, because you have talked about a mission like projects. We have cleaning up Ganga. We have the smart city. Maybe you can tell us about Make in India. Why is that so important for India to get the Dutch over there?
Essentially, Make in India is just India's way and the new government's function on how to bring India in the global supply chain. And also what is happening there is that India is now the largest single market opportunity in the free world. So you put them both together, it creates a huge opportunity for any person who's looking to expand or a new marketplace. The second thing which has happened is that India now is now rated as the number one greenfield FDI nation in the world. So that is the best time when you have your old friends and colleagues and partners to partner together to make the best, not just for Netherlands and India, but to be together to make the best for the world.